Sonny here, Western Drain. I'm in Anaheim, California. Today I'm going to show you how to reset your time and your date and the footage on your counters on the SeeSnakes. So today I'm going to show you the counter IRs. And the count plus. So right here we have our time and date. Oh, actually I'm going to show you in the batteries too. If you turn off your monitor and you turn it back on and you notice that the date wasn't saved and the time, you can see a battery up here. I think it's on the left side flashing. So you'd have to replace it with the battery. On these ones, you need a 3-volt, 20, 30 watch size battery. You can get these at Fry's or any watch place that sell these batteries. And for the Count Plus, you need the 2450 battery. This is a little bit bigger. So, okay. So to get started on your changing the time and all that, you go to menu. So you gotta push these two outer buttons. Get your menu screen. And then the middle button is gonna be the one to scroll down. So you go down to setup. Hit the left button, edit, and here you can change it from 12-hour or military time, 24-hour, depends on you guys, PM, and the time here. So I'm going to leave everything because that's actually the right time right now. The date, keep scrolling down, I'm going to leave everything, and feet, you can change it from feet or meters. Here, when it's flashing like that, you got to hit both buttons to edit. Then you can change. So this is a 200 foot rod. So here, you leave it here at 200. And then if we always have to do returns, we gotta change it. Let's see. Let's go down to that again. So here you can change it from mini, special, or standard. So this is a mini reel, so we're gonna change it to mini. And that's it for the how to change your time and date and all that. Real simple. So I'm gonna exit, go back. Alright, so now we're on the Count Plus. So on this one is a lot easier. You got more buttons to mess with. You can, shows all your information here, job site, and you can always take these off, like here. This is for your, you know, the information of the company. The job site, this is your menu button, top right. This is for your footage and time and date. You can clear the screen or leave them on. So right now for the footage, we're gonna go to menu and we're gonna scroll down to your settings. Center. Here you can enter your time. It's 12:57 over here. The month and date, or the month and day, your footage, this is a rod, so this is a mini cable, you can change it to compact, standard, this is a mini drum, so this is a mini drum, and this is a 175 feet, so they had to cut this back, so when you cut back, you gotta change the footage on it, so it only multiples of five, so. So it's around there, 175. So we back out. Here's your footage. You can do feet or meters on this. So when you back out, this is, you hit the top right menu button. It'll be this top one right here. And you back out again. Oh, and this one here is just the information about your the Count Plus. It shows how many footage this drum has been used. And then here is, you could change the job site, wherever you're at. Yeah. And, so if you take a look inside, here's your camera, here's your battery. This is where you take out the battery when it's dead. And that'll reset it. And, that's it on this one. And that's it. If you guys have any questions, give us a call, 714-683-82. Oh, I'm sorry, 714-632-0447, or hit us up on Western Drain. Subscribe to us, Facebook. We'll be more than happy to have you guys out. Thanks.